This is the Black Diamond Revo headlamp. This fully featured, waterproof, 300 lumen, rechargeable light runs on a hybrid battery system. This battery system allows you to recharge via the USB port or insert three AAA standard batteries for those very long alpine missions. To turn on the main lamp, begin by clicking the top button once. Beneath the main beam, there'll be a three-level power meter. Green means the battery is above 50% life, yellow is 25 to 50%, and red is below 25%. If the power meter turns on red, it's time to change your batteries. To access the battery housing, use the tab on the back of the light to open the door and insert new ones. To recharge your Revo headlamp, use the included USB cable and plug it in to the waterproof micro USB port on the side of your headlamp. You can brighten and dim the light by holding down the top button. Let go when the desired brightness is reached. Since this light is equipped with brightness memory, from off, the light will always turn back on at your last selected brightness level. If you want maximum brightness at any point, you can also just touch your fingertip on the power tap symbol located on the right side of the headlamp. This will bypass your current setting and give you your brightest light output. In order to use the strobe option on any light setting, with the main lamp on, push the top button three times quickly. To access your red night vision, first turn your lamp off, then hold down for 2 seconds, and your red light should come on. To exit night vision, turn the lamp off by tapping the top button once, then hold the top button down for 2 seconds, and the lamp will switch back to the main light. To lock your headlamp, while it's off, hold down the top button for approximately 4 to 6 seconds. A flashing blue light indicates it's locked, and to unlock it, again, hold down for approximately 4 to 6 seconds, and the light will turn back on. With an IPX8 rating, this lamp is waterproof up to 1 meter for 30 minutes. However, the unit should be dried out if water enters the battery compartment.